lot about communication and learning different dialects and languages and learning how to communicate with someone when there is a language barrier and using body language and hand motions and really, really overcoming and problem solving how to communicate with someone that may or may not know what you're saying, which has helped me a lot at work and really, really enjoyed that actually.